My ladies! I'll sparkle for miles! But you're still alive.
And now I'm joining the Rices.
Looks like you earned it. Let's see. Well, that can work. Oh, you'll just have a little accident. And presto! A new contestant! What's your handle, lady boy? Yeah. One more thing. You need a partner. Someone cleared for fighting at the Gastown races. Yeah. Well, not too many left to choose from. I'd hurry.
You want a race here?
It's a world of critics. I wonder how I would be judged today. Maybe I can go through here. Off. Thank you. This place is a dark maze.
Thank you.
And in the end, we were all taken.
Nitrous are come to our aid! Take them! Use the boost!
They won't see me.
Jerry
can!
Oh, you
not right away.
Man.
Let me see you still on crispy. Better beef up your car good, I say. And don't get too close to him, or you'll burn.
Stalk this region, Saint. Be on guard.
Shelter with us in the light of the flame. All are welcome. See, is that driver?
Tired of you, your deeds, your wars, your car, your more.
Oh, woe. In the midst of this apocalypse, my most trusted acolyte has deviated.
Speak straight.
My architect, my greatest follower. He orchestrated for the gas to be turned off to steal the pilot light. Under my nose, he took the sacred artifact. And by the flame, he did forsake the true path. And stole away many of my wildfire flock.
Deserters.
Traitors. Heretics. I need that pilot light back. I will give you whatever I can if you help.
Where are they?
See. Written in our revered script. It calls for all stragglers wishing to save themselves from the damnation of Deep Friar to follow him.
Reads
lights off. In the darkest hour, the believer standing upon the sacred sand will behold the true light.
Meaning?
Darkest hour must be when the sun sleeps in the ground and blackness reigns. By sacred sand, he means the burning mound. I'm sure of it.
Which is where?
I see you have a map. I can read these symbols. Let me mark it.
Nighttime. Burning mound. Look for a light. I'll see what I can do.
Talk to the friar about it. Architect must have shut down, I guess.
Messiah.
To the eye of a lowly pilgrim such as I, these symbols are impossible to decipher. Do you know their meaning?
It's called the Burning Mound. Do you know it?
Some worship it.
We gotta be there when the sun is down.
Just go. I would actually appreciate some time alone with her and you.
I've pondered your mystery. Found a sliver of knowing, I think. They trained you to fight and survive. You were their warrior. But you were also human. You had love and hope and future. It was all torn from you. All but your training.
No past. Now this is me. It'll always be me.
Because your flesh fears to let you think these things. Terrified that one single ember of good could ignite the mind and consume it. But in some far away corner of yourself, it'll always smolder. You'll never escape it. But let's leave the past for the future and deal with now.
must get on with our sacred mission.
That huge slaughterhouse there. You gotta beef up your ride to go. And bring many a thundering sticks if you can launch them.
This is tight. Very hard. Thank you.
day after they kill you. The people here try and start kindling to burn in their winter fires.
Get him running.
Aye.
beasts of this forsaken land. They call them the War Wraiths.
Ah! ain't no driver.